Thank you. actually.
He just doesn't want to replace any heads or anything, and he just considers it wear and tear on his drum set. I don't know why he leaves it up to me to tell you. He should have told you.